the Father, one with the Spirit, one with the Son of God, one with our sisters.